Thank you. It's hard to keep.
We will come up here and interview Roger Clendenin. Roger, thanks. He did. Roger, you remember when you raced these things?
Well, it's been a long time. He's been wanting to do this for a long time, and people ask him to drive a car, so, you know, he's done a good job.
He did. Did you give him any words of advice?
No, I didn't give it. You know, he done it on his own.
All right, there you go. The old man helping you, any?
He
don't. Okay. He don't help you at all, huh? All right, Mr. Clendenin, tell us about your race.
Well, first off, I want to thank Kenny Asher for being nice enough to let me drive his car. I want to thank my beautiful wife, Mr. Fett. Is that right this time?
Oh. What did you get wrong?
I called her Elizabeth last weekend in Coburn.
Oh, okay, that's not a
different name.
That could have been worse, yeah.
Kenny owns Toyota over here in Kingsport. If you need any Toyota or Lexus parts, come see.
Is that it?
Is that it, Kenny?
At least you're happy. Did you have fun out there?
Oh, I had a ball.
All right, you going to do it again?
I'm going to try my best to, as long as Kenny keeps letting me drive.
All right, there you go. All right, race fan. Good show here tonight at the Kingsport Speedway. Our Veterans Night. Speedway. We're glad y'all were a part of. Please be careful going home. We're going to do it again next Friday night. Forecast says it's going to be sunny and 75 degrees, so you're going to want to be here. See you next week. God bless you.